so fucking tired. Story focused, action focused. My current mental state, probably story focused. Just because I can barely even think. And because of that, we're going action focused. Bro, in my current state, I really could not give less of a shit. Get fucked, Hoochie. It was all a dream. I do not know what that means. I still do not know what that means.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant.
Huh?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind.
You can tell that man's not fun to have at parties. By the way, I have to be very quiet because I live with my mother, and if she hears me being somewhat loud, I will have to deal with the equivalent of hell on earth, so. I do not know what this symbol means. Help.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
I want to punch him.
Yes, Sergeant.
No, you are your own man. Flap your wings and fly, little bird. Oh, my name is Clive. Oh, I love that name, Clive. Who the fuck is Clive? I'm so fucking tired.
Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
The King of what? Walud? I can tell she is fun at parties.
Benedictum.
Benedicta, I feel like that's a fucking word for something else in a different language.
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
Please never say that again. She's having second thoughts. That's always a bad sign. Red flag, red flag. Run away. You can tell right away this is gonna be a good game. Look at this.
As always.
He's not happy to see me. I feel like I've seen that scene in a porn once. Rip Beast. We barely even knew you.
In the arms of the angel.
I told you before, you do not get to die here.
And you do not get to touch me.
Go on, you're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Dog, I will protect that dog with my life. Man looks like a bootleg Rapunzel.
Your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it.
That's a good tip. Kids learn from that.
What are you doing?
What are you talking about? I'm evading your attacks, asshole.
Good.
Thank you.
Remember, Clive. Your blade is not your only weapon.
I used a fireball against you. That was amazing. I moved like a solid 5 inches.
Impressive. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise. Including me.
Did his voice crack?
What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Yeah, you better listen to Lord, whatever the fuck. That's how my mom would look at me if she heard me recording this right now.
Lord Murdoch?
I was actually pretty close with the name earlier.
Quiet, Toro. Stop it, boy. Not now.
You'll make a fine hound one day.
I will protect that damn dog with my life.
War is coming, my boy. You must make ready.
I'll protect Toro. I have a soft spot for, like, baby animals. Troy Dan looking ass. Hello.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
I sense malicious intent.
The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
Who the fuck are you two?
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
It is currently 2:42 a.m. I have been trying to go to sleep for about 3 hours. I do figure, guys, that's just me when I'm hungry in the morning. Damn, I didn't know they had my ex-girlfriend in this game. I just kicked the man in his freaking balls.
On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
I didn't know they had my old gym teacher in this game.
What's in there?
Oh.
Bloody hell.
Okay. Bro, dude on the right is just standing there. Bro, help. There we go. Oh, I didn't get anything? Oh, well, how cool. Getting great, now I have a headache. Never thought this is how I would start off my Friday. Bro, why am I fucking hungry? White people. Oh, he has cool armor. I want his armor.
I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Oh, I get to play as Joshua. Oh, that is freaking cool.
I am the dominant.
Joshua and Wade make a good team. It's like a 1-2 combo. Fireball, slash. Clive. Oh my god, it's Clive, the hero.
Clive!
Joshua!
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too. You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Let none escape.
As you command.
That was really fucking easy. Oh, that's the guy I was worried about.
Look out!
May I have this dance?
To send wrecked.
Damn, that guy was not that bad. Damn, no armor.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Oh no.
We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
Run of the snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Pig!
Oh!
You must do your duty, too. You have to keep Father safe.
all fucked up now, boy.
Phoenix. The Phoenix! He's lost control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Clive!
A good bird.
Thank you, girl. You saved my life.
Got some freaking health. Who did I get XP for? Clive or Joshua? Oh, damn. That's just uncalled for. Oh, no.
No! Stop it! Take your hands off my brother!
Help me! Help me, Clive!
Please!
Condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain?
She was behind it.
Joshua was my world. And now he is gone.
Your Grace, over here.
No, oh boy.
Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line.
Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Oh, shit. And don't forget, this thing's name may or may not be Clive.